Hey, good afternoon. How are you? Lou Mosca, Chief Operating Officer of American Management Services here in Orlando, Florida. Yesterday, I had lunch with a very dear friend who asked me the difference between my perception of what a controller is versus what a CFO is. All right, so obviously, you know, CFO is Chief Financial Officer. You know, it's really kind of simple to me. A controller is someone that wears more of an accounting role, an accounting hat, makes sure that your costing is done right, your payroll is done right, your payroll taxes are done properly and on time, your financial reporting is on time, your cash flow is measured properly, your job costs. That's the definition of a controller. CFO, on the other hand, is a step up. Definitely a step up. And I've seen with some of our clients that are on maybe on the smaller side, they like giving their financial person the title of CFO. But a true chief financial officer is someone that's involved with the strategic planning of a business, long range planning of a business, maybe has some treasury functions, maybe helps with some type of financing operations, goes well far beyond just absolute day-to-day accounting functions, okay? So, Francisco, if you're listening, difference between a controller, difference between a CFO. Got any questions, folks? You want to talk about it? You want to talk about the organization you have and your financial people? Give me a call anytime, 800-743-0410, or like, share, and subscribe. We'd love to talk to you.